And no luck finding dear old dad? Can't say it surprises me. Wasteland's a big place. So, are you just thirsty? Are you ready to pay my fee? Dear dad's not going to find himself.
Oh my god. You're just driving it back to this. I told you, I don't need your help.
Good morning, Mr. Moriarty.
Little bit of caps for so much information. Think about it.
No, Mr. Moriarty, I will... Alright, this is the last time. Listen, thanks for the offer, but I still say no.
I don't recognize you. New in town or something?
Oh, sorry. I was, never mind. Sure. I stopped to find something to do, you know.
I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested?
Well, I need some details before I can decide, you know?
Hey, you're pretty smart for a wastelander. I need you to deliver a message to my family. They live in a small settlement northwest of here. If you bring it, I'm sure my dad will pay you. I'll tell you more if you agree. Please, I could really use your help.
Sure, why not?
Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip.
That doesn't sound really bad or hard. But I will need more information about this Arafu village. Because I'm not from around here, and I will need some directions, you know?
Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all.
So, where is it?
Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it.
Oh, well, that's really simple. Do you suspect that your family's in danger? Is that why you're sending them this letter of yours?
No, not really. Maybe my letters just aren't arriving. Whatever you can do to get it there would sure be appreciated.
Who else lives in this village?
Well, let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town or whatever. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named Karen Shenzi.
Sounds like a nice settlement. Is there any danger that I should know about?
What? Apart from the wasteland critters, labor raiding parties, raider hit squads, and occasional landmine? No, it's completely safe. If this was easy, I'd go myself, you know.
So just everything is in standard. All right. I have to do something around the Megaton, sell some junk, check out my new house, and after I do that, then I will head right to the Arafu, alright?
Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
Don't mention it. I love helping people. That's how you build some kind of friendship, you know? If you are good to them, they will be good to you. Unlike some of them, I'll do it for free because I know it is the right thing to do. That's how the civilized things work.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained.
Oh, this is nice. I always wanted a butler. And a really polite one, too. It's nice to meet you, Wadsworth. Very nice. My name is Jack. Do you mind if I take a look around the house?
Of course, of course. Don't let me keep you.
Well, the house is big enough. That's what I like. It's a little bit rusty, but it will be in great shape when I'm done with it.
Yes, I believe this place could do with a bit more in the way of decoration. Speak with Moira Brown at Craterside Supply here in Megaton. She has quite a selection of items to enhance your living space.
Or I could just drag it out from the wasteland. There is a lot of decorations in the wasteland that nobody needs. I can bring them here and it will be perfect. Alright, Wadsworth. I will look around a little bit more and then I'll probably go to sleep. Oh, nice. Oh, I have a refrigerator, have some shelves. Alright, some dishes. Oh, I have this locker. Very nice. Ooh, a vault bubblehead stander. Very nice. Another locker. Very good. Excuse me. Let's see upstairs. Yep. It's really, really big. Let's see here. It would be a really great for a bathroom. I need bathroom. Oh, very nice. This looks like office, but it's actually my bedroom. Very nice. Very nice. I really like this house already. Finally feeling light. Votsvot, if somebody comes looking for me, I'm sleeping.
Yes, sir!
Morning, what's for it?
How may I serve you, Master?
Well, if you have any water, it will be good. Oh, I have one. Let me see. There we go. Wadsworth!
Good morning, sir!
Good morning.
What can I do for you?
I need water. Give me as much as you can. Any more?
I'm sorry, sir. My condensation collectors need time to fully recharge before I can continue to dispense any more beverages.
Understandable. Listen, Wadsworth, I have to go. I need to sell some things to Moria Brown, and then I'm gonna head into Wasteland. Have some message to deliver somewhere at the northwest, I think it is. I don't know, I have it on the map. So, keep the house safe. Okay, Wadsworth?
If there's anything you require further, feel free to ask, sir.
I'll keep that in mind. See you later. Beautiful morning. I love this breeze. It chills my lungs. Good morning. Morning. Maria, good morning.
Oh, feeling a bit under the weather, or a bit over the Geiger counter?
About the radiation. Well, I'm not really comfortable with getting irradiated.
Not even for humanity?
Not even for science?
Don't worry, I will. Don't worry. Don't cry, please. I will get myself irradiated, alright? I just want to sell some things, okay?
Absolutely.
Let's see. What do I got here? Training manuals, I don't really need them. Enough of this fragment, so there, that should do something. All right, that's it.
Good hunting.
It was also a pleasure doing business with you, Maria. See ya.
Come back soon.
I will. Always good to see her. Walter?
Yeah? What is it?
I have some scrap metal. Well, it's not much, but will you buy it?
I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me?
All right. Let's see. I have just two, so take them.
Well, all right. Let me count out your caps.
All right. It was nice to do business with you.
Well, back to work.
You and me both.
Please help.
It's okay.
I need water.
It's okay.
I'm dying.
Listen to me. I have some water, so here you go.
You... Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I can just have it. For free?
I insist, my friend. It's the least I can do. So here you go.
Water. Oh.
It's all right.
Precious water.
It's okay.
Thank you.
It's okay.
You're a saint.
It's okay. Well, time to head to that Erfu village. Careful. hell is that? Sorry, my friend. Of looting around here. Imagine, how was it here before the war? Probably beautiful. The river flowing, boats running. Probably it was wonderful. Now let's see, what do we have here? Okay, this place is fortified. I need to be careful. See much. Just kids. There's no grown-ups, just kids. Easy there. Easy.
Hey, who are you?
Whoa, easy there, I said. I'm not gonna hurt you. I mean you no harm, I'm just a simple traveler. I just stopped here to probably trade something and or buy something. Is that okay?
Right. What do you want?
As I said, I just want to trade something, you know? To look around. Don't worry about me. I won't hurt you or anybody else in this village.
Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants have attacked recently and carried off some of our friends. Come in, just don't cause any trouble, okay?
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey. Don't get any bright ideas about trying anything. We may not look it, but every one of us is a trained killer.
Really?
Oh, who am I kidding? Look, we're in trouble here. If you want to help, great. If not, just please don't kill anyone while you're here.
I didn't even have it on mind to kill anyone or steal anything from this village. I mean, you're just kids and... Did you just mention some kind of trouble? What's with that?
Well, we've got super mutants out that way and slavers up that way. Take your pick. They both come in here, drag off as many as they can carry, and shoot whoever puts up a fight. The best we can ever hope for is that they get here at the same time and fight over who gets to kill us.
Why don't you just leave?
And where are we going to go? Megaton won't have us, Lamplight won't take us back, and Rivet City is too far. Besides, the bunch of us can't even hold this town. Can you imagine us schlepping across the wasteland?
Well, you got that right. Who lives here?
There aren't many of us left. There's me and Pappy. Red runs the clinic, but she's been taken by the mutant. Kimba does what she can. And there's Bittercup. She's just about as useless as a human being can be. Time Bomb was hurt in the last raid, so he's out. That's about it. The mutants and slavers have taken everyone else. Just us and a couple of guns are all that's left.
I see you're pretty in a tight space, right? I don't know what to say.
Yeah, we'll see.
What do you know about these super mutants?
What? You've never seen a super mutant before? They're mean and ugly and scary as hell. They came and rounded up a bunch of us and carried them off. God, they must be doing awful things to them. I'd go rescue them, but then who'd defend Big Town? I patrol every day now. And I got a little present for those muties when they come back. You know what it is?
What?
This kick-ass gun. That's what. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, it's really a great gun. You got it right there. So, do you know where they actually took them? I mean, you mentioned that they took them in that way. Where is that?
Yeah. They went northeast. Probably to the Germantown police headquarters. They have guns, and they're mean. So you better be careful. You gonna rescue them or what?
Well, the message can wait. You know what? You stay here and hold off any more super mutants. I'll go and rescue your friends, alright? After I look around. And I'm probably gonna have that time bomb if I find him, alright?
That's totally awesome! Yeah, okay. While you're out on your mission, I'll stay here and hold down the fort. Cool! Hey, did I show you my new gun? It's totally awesome.
Yeah, it is. Do you have any traders or any doctor in this town?
Look, the only place to go is the town hall, and that's just a meeting spot for us. There aren't any traders or anything around here.
Alright. So, where did you people came from anyway? Just kids.
We all used to live in a place called Little Lamplight, but they have a rule about age. You reach 16, and you're out. Didn't matter, though, because you just pack your things and head to Big Town. All the adults go there, and there's plenty to eat. Plenty to eat, all right, if you like eating bullets. I've lost count of how many times I've been shot at.
Jesus Christ. All right, I'm gonna have a look around.
Keep an eye out for muties.
Jesus Christ. Well, hello, you two.
A visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Aren't you?
No.
Not that it matters. We're all super mutant snacks anyway.
No, nothing like that. I'm not here to kill anyone or start any trouble. Actually, I'm here to help. I didn't actually understand. Do you have any doctor around here?
We got two things to do in this town. Suck and die. No one ever makes it in this place. You won't find any stores to loot here. We're all gonna die.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great. Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people.
I heard. Why do super mutants keep attacking the town?
Whenever those things come, they grab a few people instead of killing them. No one knows what happens after that. No one wants to know. There's There's always so much blood after they come, and then someone has to move the bodies.
Jesus Christ. All right, see you around.
I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
Just kids.
Hello.
Hello?
Must be that kid. Let's see. His wounds are very serious.
You saved my life. Thank you. Damn. What happened?
You're fine now. I examined you and fixed you up. You had 7 bullet wounds and broken both clavicles. Should be fine now.
Wow. You saved my life. Thanks. You're a good person, you know that?
You're welcome. Just don't do anything strenuous for a few weeks, alright? You should be fine.
Alright. I'll be careful. I promise.
All right.
At least we made it another day, right?
Right. Good day. Hello?
Oh, hi there. I'm Bittercup.
Oh. Bittercup. Nice to meet you, Bittercup. My name is Jack.
Finally! Someone who doesn't judge me! You know, the people here are just so quick to assume that they know everything about you. I mean, like, just because I'm different doesn't mean that I'm some sort of freak, you know? It's like, hello, this world sucks. No one gets that. They're all like, blah, 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 blah. What's wrong with that girl?
This seems like a strange thing to worry about right now.
That's what they always say. Blah blah, Bittercup, you need to pay attention when you're on patrol. Like what, I'm supposed to stop slavers? I mean, that's Flash's job, not mine. Besides, it doesn't matter. They're going to get us sooner or later. Back in Lamplight, they always say that Big Town was a safe place. That there's nothing to worry about when you leave.
I heard. So what's there to do around here, Bittercup?
I wander around town to find chalk and makeup sometimes. Not like there's any place to buy stuff.
Well, at least you do something, since the place looks like a ghost town.
I wish it were. When I'm gone, I'll be sure to haunt this place.
Right. I have to go.
If the mutants get you, come back and haunt me.
She's cute.
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
The north? All right, keep an eye on the north. All right, I'm going to save your friends. Stay here and hold the town. Don't go anywhere. this. I don't like this a bit. Can be mine then. Let's get closer. That went well. Not as planned, but pretty good. Let's see, what do we have here? Ugh, stinks. There we go. Take just what I need, and that's all. Friend, let's see what you got. Good enough. I'm going to rescue those kids, I'm gonna need to consider some of this ammo. Because super mutants are... And now when I'm talking about Devil... They're far away. You! What are you doing?
Get away from that. Find his keepers. I'm warning you.
Alright, alright. Take it. I don't need it anyway. Well, at least he didn't want to kill me over some kind of nightwear. Get a little bit closer. Nothing worth on this guy. Mole rats. Let's just leave them be. See what we have. Super mutant. He's far away. Oh shit! Thank you.
hurts.
I better find those kids. Fast. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Nothing. Locked. There's no way I'm picking this up. Must be another way. There it is. All right, here we go.
We need to get more. I know, but we got through here still. The female is locked up. We'll take her back with us. The tiny male is downstairs. He won't be coming with us, will he? Nope. We almost got all those little people from Big Town, huh? What then? Find more somewhere else. Yeah, those bleeders are everywhere. We'll get them all and take them home. We need more prisoners before we can go home. We'll go back and get more.
Jesus Christ.
Get away! Get away!
Gotcha. So that's what they were doing. They probably have a base and they are dragging them in their base. I'm almost out of the ammo. Let's loot the place. Nothing around. What the hell is this place anyway? I know what's the police, but is this like station or something? Bit helps. Let's see. All right, the password. Nope. Nada. Yes. Now, let's see. Data corrupt. Case 43027. Recovery ID. Daniel. Abandoned car. Other not yet determined. Notice car found along highway with burnout engine. It appears to have been stolen and taken on a joyride. And matches descriptions of cars in a variety of recent out-of-state traffic offenses. When recovered cars' contents included two pairs of pliers, one Canada flag, assorted tentrial costumes, four bottles of tequila, empty, one pool cue, broken, and four garden gnomes strapped to front bumper. Wow. Owner reported car stolen 4 days prior, but her story has many inconsistencies. Bring Miss Wayne in for further questioning. Wilkins Jenny. Four parking tickets unpaid. During tow, Perp entered into a screaming match with the driver claiming presence of an infant in the vehicle. Upon further inspection after the tow, her baby was indeed in the back of a seat. We've since moved the child into the lost and found and are holding it until Miss Wilkes pays impound fines and retrieves her automobile. Vicious coil, let's see. Nah, it's not password for this computer.
always have a sidearm ready.
Teach you to mess with me.
Who are you?
Quick, unlock the door.
Right. There. Are you okay?
You're rescuing me?
Of course.
Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse.
Obviously you're red. I'm just glad that you're all alive. And unharmed. Well, that's a start.
Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along.
No problem. Is there anyone else?
Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago. But no one comes back from the kitchen.
Don't lose your hope yet. You wait right here. I'll go see what I can do about Shorty. All right.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
Don't worry, I'll come back in time, all right? Let me just take care of this cockroach.
Over here! I've got your back. We should get out of here, don't you think?
Yeah, I know, but just let me get Shorty and I'll be back. Man, they're ugly. It's always good to see some ammunition. No way I can open this. Jesus Christ, I hope he's still alive.
Thank you.
Are you Shorty? Are you alright?
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Red is fine. Let's go.
Alright. If you say so, boss. But if we get to Big Town and she isn't there, I'll kill you.
Fair enough. We need to get out of here. Come on, follow me.
Right. Let's go.
Take what you can. That's it. Let's go. Watch out! Let's get out of here. Come on. Red, we are back.
Glad to see you're alive, Shorty.
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, you two. Stay behind me. If we get in a fight, run in as fast as you can. I'll try to draw the fire. Stay close. There's a patrol, come on! No, we can go there that way. Come on, hurry up. If you see anything, just say.
Help me.
Don't
get him. That takes care of
nice that. Nice hit.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
Glad to be safely back home.
You're not the only one. I'm glad you're safe and sound, that's all. And please, don't give me any kind of reward, alright?
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies.
That would be a smart thing to do. Well, it was a pleasure.
Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
I see. Well, I'll stick around to defend this town. When I kill super mutants, they will probably leave this town alone. Since you're all just kids and can't defend yourself, someone has to take care of them, right? Well, I will do it. I will do it.
Really? That's great! I'll let everyone know. You're a real hero, you know that?
There must be some safe place for you to stay, all of you. A basement, there must be a basement around here. If there is, let's gather everyone there. Alright, everybody is here. After I exit from the basement, lock the door and don't open to anyone. Alarm, that's good. Still, they're very dangerous. Well, time to take defense in a town.
Shit!
You had your time!
Fuck!
Stupid little man! Why, you stupid humans, always fight!
I'm so dead.
You die now, human!